the author of The Empty Planet used David Hansberry as a pseudonym.
Come on, Garcia, I know you got his name, so give it up.
Her name, you cute little chauvinist, is Ursula Kent, and she's a literature professor at... Oh, my.
In Seattle, St. Denis University.
Where the floppy disk bombs were set.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you are the light of my life, sweet lady.
Je suis toujours ici pour toi, mon cher.
Drives me crazy when you talk that boulet couché stuff to me.
Stop it. Au revoir, crazy girl.